I'm fishing a small pond, lots of small roach, a few rudd as well. And then I caught this. It's not a massive perch when you consider the weight of it, but from the venue, it's pretty decent, and you always have to take that into account, don't you?